There's been a tragedy on the Hawkesbury River near Brooklyn this afternoon, with a toddler drowning after falling from a boat. The little girl was reported missing, and a short time later, water police found the three-year-old. She was unresponsive.
On the banks of a river teeming with school holiday activity, a tragedy unfolds. Panicked police and paramedics circle a three-year-old girl. She'd been plucked from the water a short time before and wasn't breathing. This fight would bring the most experienced of emergency workers to tears. But after seven long minutes, hope. The toddler flown to the Children's Hospital at Westmead, in tow, a family. But that arrived to the most harrowing of news. She wouldn't survive.
Can be very, very emotional, and we've all got children. It was a very chaotic scene. And in a public place, it's even more chaotic.
The girl's family raised the alarm when they noticed she'd fallen from their 25-foot yacht in the Hawkesbury River near Brooklyn at lunchtime. A search found her face down. How long she'd been there, a question police sadly now have to try and answer. It's also unclear if she had a life jacket on.
It always reminds us to be very diligent with children around water.
Jared Brevi, Nine News.